years of psychological torture, wondering whether I'll live or die. It ends tonight.